and Scientologists have been spreading mass rumors about terrorists. Any normal person would never fall for such propaganda.
Certain death.